Check, check for recording purposes if I can get each of your names, please.
Tamara Podemski.
Sarah Podemski.
Jennifer Podemski.
Let's do this. Coming down in 3, 2, 1. Look, before we started recording this, I asked you guys to move up. I love, what did you say? Who said we're sausaging? I've never heard that term.
Sausaging. We're just moving as one.
I know. It ends up being one unit.
We're still linked by umbilical cords.
I absolutely believe it. Look, as a family, how does it feel that you guys representing what you represent, actually being on this red carpet, growing in this industry? And like I said, representing the way y'all do.
Well, the fact that she's sweating is pretty indicative of what it's been like.
I'm representing all the sweaters.
No, represent just the work, the hard work, the utter devotion, the utter like community that you clasp on to the people around you to make work. And I think that this is, it's standing here is always a great celebration because we know we worked really hard to get here.
But the thing is, though, growing up, did you guys know that you wanted to be in the industry, though?
Yes. It doesn't matter if you know.
Yes.
Yeah, you just knew, but you still have to have people that want or, like, hire you.
Yeah. We were very lucky.
Yeah, if it's just our secret that we knew we were fabulous, that doesn't mean anything.
Then what do you think the secret is for success and you guys have done? Mm-hmm. I mean, we were talking ACTRA last year, you know. And by the way, how did you go to the ACTRA Awards this year, too?
I didn't. I had to miss it.
I had to miss it, too.
So. Yeah.
But, what's the secret to the success, though?
Stick-to-itiveness, not letting people tell you you can't do it, and just, you know, it sounds silly and cliche, but believing in yourself and that crazy little dream you have about changing the world through stories.
Absolutely.
But that also helps when you surround yourself with people who believe the same thing. Mm-hmm. And I think the fact that we're literally clutched behind her back, we are attached. But that feel, that holding on to your fellow artists and storytellers, that's what helps you through the difficult times. And
very quickly, you guys are presenting tonight. What are we presenting? Do we know?
Best Director.
Best Director Feature Film.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm going to let you guys go sort of cram to get sausage away.
Thank you.